community leaders of New York. Also, we thank our organizers and coordinators, the brothers and sisters of this assembly. To begin, I will recite some verses from the Holy Quran al-Kareem from Surah Anbiya. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن هذه أمتكم أمة واحدة وأنا ربكم فاعبدون Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saying, verily this nation of yours is a single nation and I am your sustainer and cherisher. Therefore, serve your duty to me. وَتَقَطَّعُوا أَمْرَهُمْ بَيْنَهُمْ كُلٌّ إِلَيْنَا رَاجِعُونَ And human beings by their own ways have divided themselves. But in the end, all will return to me. فَمَنْ يَعْمَلْ مِنَ الصَّالِحَاتِ وَهُوَ مُؤْمِنٌ فَلَا كُفْرَانَ لِسَعْيِهِ وَإِنَّا لَهُ كَاتِبُونَ So that those who did good deeds, they are the real believers. Their practices will not be denied. For I, Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, have recorded their activities. From the following verses of the Holy Quran, Prophet Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, peace be upon him, had established brotherhood of mankind. He had removed all prejudice, whether it is color, race, wealth, or social classes. He had established a vision that many philosophers, scientists, and politicians have acknowledged. He had established an ideal vision for all mankind. We love this country and respect all the rules and regulations of this nation. We are proud to call ourselves citizens of this country. Since the establishment of this country, all citizens are entitled to the freedom to practice their own religion and all of its activities. In our religion Islam, the holy days of Eid al-Fitr and Eid al-Adha are the most important for every Muslim, man, woman, boy, girl, we are all required to practice the obligations of this day. Our humble request, under the unchangeable laws of this country that was established in 1775, is to be able to practice the obligations of this holy day to the full extent by the exemption from school on these 2 days, like the followers of many other faiths who are able to receive school exemption on their holidays. Our students should be permitted to observe their holiday without risking their academic education. Please take the time to consider our request and make the most beneficial decision for the students of the Muslim community. I am the Imam Muhammad Masood Iqbal, Imam of the Marfan Jama Masjid, largest Muslim community. All you may grant Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala ali Sayyidina Muhammadin. Rabbana taqabbal minna innaka antas samiul alim. Wa tub alayna ya Mawlana innaka antat tawwabur rahim. اللهم وفق بما تحب وترضى من قولنا وفعلنا والعمل والحدي انك على كل شيء قدير. اللهم اعز الاسلام والمسلمين واقبل المسلمين من كل مكان يا الله. اللهم خلد ممالك الاسلام. اللهم خلد ممالك الاسلام. ربنا اتنا في الدنيا حسنه العافية حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. وصلى الله على سيدنا مولانا محمد وآله وأصحابه أجمعين برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.